Good to have you back to Far Cry 3. We are currently at another outpost, which is close to where we need to go next. And this one is on the southern island on the northwest side for the Lonely Shoreway. Just kind of show you right here. And look at inside of this one right here where the locker is. This one actually looks kind of different. Oh yeah, let me actually went around a little bit. Let me sell some of these stuff. Okay, here we go. So this one has a lot of laptops. Look at all this. And the setup looks different than the most of the other ones. Look at this, like some lockers here, bottles. I thought that's pretty unique for this outpost. This outpost itself is pretty unique too. So there's a cage here. I actually came from up there, all the way up there, and this one was pretty easy because then I just sniped down at everyone and that was it. It was so easy for this one. All right, here's this this building, and this one has this. We're gonna take this too, buggy. I like buggy. It just handles so well. I also have this, a market, capo bunkles, fish and fish, public market. That's so cool. And let's see, let's take a look here at the market. Oh, there's a way here. Look at that. And there was some ammo over here that you could get. Different fish. Okay, let's just come to the top. This is a pretty nice outpost. It has boat too, with a turret, a little dock. The dock outposts are actually the one that's very nice where you could do the takedown from below easier. Okay, let's take the buggy. I love the buggy. And we're gonna continue a story mission. There we go. We are going to the communication center. Disrupt points communication. Now, is this the right place or the right direction? Let's see. Yep. Oh, looks like there may be a little. Oh, what happened there? What? You become hostile to me? Really? Oh my goodness. Hey guys, I didn't do anything. I didn't even think I ran over anybody there. I tried to avoid them. So funny. Okay, I just hope they don't chase me actually. See, look how smooth the buggy drives. They're just so super smooth. I just love it. Okay, looks like we're almost there. Oh, still a little bit ways to go. I'm going to drive down. Fully utilize the off-roadness of the buggy. What? What did Jason just say? Oh.
Hello, Sam.
In order to halt the communication between the privateers, you must blow the satellite dish. Pass through the bunkers underneath. C4 placed on the struts will be the only way. Then, you need a lift out. The fuel depot can wait. I will come pick you up. Don't save some C4 for that big metal door blocking the bunker entrance, yeah?
Ouch.
This must be
wow, they almost killed me.
I'm not supposed to be here, so I don't think this uniform is gonna help.
Nope, uniform does not help. Learn that the hard way. Oh my goodness, look at that. They almost took us down. Goodness. Alright, let me craft some more syringes here. Oh, I also changed the layout. So I put the endorphin on the left and fireproof at the bottom. I usually put the grenade arrow. I figure we don't use arrow as much. And I want to show you Bushman in this part. I think we've seen that. We've seen the bow before. Yeah, mostly the Bushman. It's a very smooth assault rifle too. Let me see if I could take out a few people from this spot. I'll mark a few here. Can see that guy over there. Looks like. Maybe I'll move this way a little bit.
What the?
This is pretty much like doing a outpost mission. It is a. I wish I could see that guy, the other sniper from. Oh, look, there's some people down there. He's trying to come after me. Oh wow, I think he is. Yeah, this guy's a trooper. He's coming all the way here for us. I see a whole bunch. Oh, there's a whole bunch of people. Oh my goodness. Oh.
What?
I'm running. I'm healing. I'm running. I'm using all syringe that I have. Oh my goodness. I didn't realize they were like all over me like that. Oh wow. Oh, they still are. Oh, there's like no escape in this. Wow, this is. What a star, fam. Oh man, I think we're gonna die. I feel like we're gonna die. Okay, I'm gonna go and use this. That's, those snipers are killing us over there. I gotta run this way. Get away from the snipers. Get away from just anybody. Syringe. Good thing I pick up a whole bunch of plants before we came here. Oh goodness. Who else is here? Who else is here with us? There he is. Alright, at least we took it just about everybody. One more guy. Alright, that's it. Oh, nope. Oh, there's a bunker here. Perfect. Let me hide in here for a second. Wow, that was crazy, fam. But yeah, it's good to be prepared. Good thing I grabbed a whole bunch of plants before we started the mission. And look, it really came in. Coming handy now. I'm gonna use up this one. Alright, there we go. We're fully boosted up. What's up now, guys? What's up now? I'm gonna see if I can take out the sniper from here. Okay, I think we can. Oh yeah, look at that. Headshot. Check this out. We can actually take out armor guy with the headshot too. Isn't that cool? That's a lot of experience there too. Alright, I'm going. Reload. I'm gonna start looting some of these guys. Man, that was hectic. It almost got us. Not today, no cigar for you. I'll go pick up some more green. Gotta have a green. Oh, speaking of green. Oh yeah. Let me, just remind me. Let me go and show you right now before I forget. Oh no, not option. handbook. There was a plan I forgot to show you. It was the. There we go. Alloy. Alright, cool. I keep thinking about it. Want to show you. I keep forgetting about it. Well, I didn't write it down either. Because I thought I would remember. Okay, let's see. Well, as Jim Rohn says, don't use your head as a filing cabinet. You're so right on that. Wow, there's so many green plants over here. This is so perfect. Look at that. I think we just took everybody out in there too. We just kind of. Oh, is there another guy? Oh, there's another guy. Hold on. Oh man. Yeah, I could take him out. Nice. Love the sniper rifle. Look at that skill point. Yay. Oh. Don't disable this. Can I disable this? I don't think I can. Nope. Not letting me. It's showing there's some more guys around the area. Let me see. I don't see. Oh, I see him now. Okay. I'll mark this guy down. I'm gonna go in a bit rough. Just so we could, fire out this gun to show you more of this gun. I think he's the only one left too. There's a med kit right there.
That won't hurt me.
gun.
The little boy don't play with guns. Really, buddy? See, this gun's pretty powerful. And it has a silencer.
Explosives will do the trick.
Plant explosive. Okay, will do. Here we go. I think we better give it some distance before we blow it up, right? Here we go.
Yes.
Nice. Into the bunker. All right, here we go. Into the bunker. I wonder if there's any enemy. Oh, what? What? Oh, wow! It caved in. I see there was a guy here. There you go. This gun is powerful. They're wearing armor too. It's just cutting through them like nothing. Look at that. That's so amazing. Oh. Oh, this guy is on fire. Oh wow, I really like this gun, fam. This gun is amazing. Oh wow. Grab some of your stuff. Wow, this was a very close quarter too. I guess I could have thrown some grenade and that would have worked out perfect too. Oh wow, look at all these bodies. But this gun is amazing though. I think I'll probably keep this gun. Feel like it's better than the one we had before. Okay, what's going on here inside this bunker place? Let me see. This oh, here's some more explosive. What did I just say? Oh, maybe I could turn this off. There you go. Disable. Perfect. I see some enemies over there. Where's that loot chest? So. Oh, I think maybe a lot of luchas is above us. Kind of looking around here. Oh, this is a med kit. Let's grab it. Oh, some more people coming. Oh, this is armor. Nice. Loose on his body. Because we're still trying to save up for the other weapons. I thought it's a good idea to do that. What? What? Ooh, ooh, ooh. What are they shooting from there? Oh my goodness. Taste the grenade, baby. Wow, they're still alive. Oh wow, the fire guy's still alive, goodness. Well, that took care of it. Multi-kill. Ooh. See, I wonder if this thing will blow up too. That little canister. I'm gonna grab this. No, I don't wanna grab the weapon. I just want to take the cash. Maybe? Maybe not? A lot of body to loot in this part, fam. I wonder what it's like to use a flamethrower here against them. Oh, there's another guy. Wow, they just kind of pop out from everywhere. Okay. Should do some hip shooting sometime. Be like them cowboy of the Wild Wild West. Wow, so much to loot, so much to loot. Always time to loot. Okay, here we go. I thought I turned off the alarm too, but I still hear it for some reason. Grab this. Grab all of it. The loot chest here? I think that one is on the, maybe above us. Oh, I saw you. Oh, not showing up. Well, how about this thing? There you go. Nope, didn't get anybody. Okay, I think he ran back. Oh wow, look at that. Oh, they did the same thing to me. Here. Wanna play this? I can play that way. Oh, there's another guy here?
Hey, jump. I'll let you use my gun.
Oh goodness. Let me see where I'm going.
Holy shit.
Let's put some more of this over there. Come on over, buddy! Nice. Explosive but fun to use. Early July 4th. Alright, what else we got? We got more people? Somebody just pick it out. What? Alright. Oh, I heard dogs. Get top side of the satellite dish, okay? There we go. Top side it is. I feel like there may be dogs here. I just heard like a bunch of dogs at my
door. That thing is huge. Oh. Better have enough explosives.
Ooh. What? Oh, oh, yep, there it is. Oh goodness, dog. You know what? Let me throw something up there. Oh! That wasn't good. I could try that again here.
Holy crap.
This way? Oh no 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 no! Ow! I can't get up there now. Great! Let me see. What can we do? Dog is all around. Oh, there we go. Maybe I did get him. I don't know. Oh, there's a guy right here. Get up here so the dog can get us. Ooh, look at his face. Oh my goodness. Ew.
Come here, dead man.
Ooh, what happened to that guy? Poor guy. Still hear the dogs, but oh, there it is. I'll leave him alone. I'll loot this guy though. Won't leave them alone. Ooh, chocolate bar. That must be worth a ton. Give me a break. Give me a break. Break me off a piece of that Kit Kat bar. That's one of my favorite chocolate, Kit Kat. It's just so good. Do you like Kit Kat too, fam? Just looting away here. Looting away. Don't mind me. Okay, here we go. Now, looks like we have to blow this baby up. And blowing things up is a specialty. That's what we do.
About to have 0 bars, Hoyt.
But I have 0 bars. Can you hear me now? No.
Sam, that's it. The signal was in place. Where are you?
There's some people coming.
Until I get there, and everything will be
a-okay.
What?
Oh, goodness, what in the world? Oh, what in the world? Oh, I'm gonna die. Oh, I survived. Seriously, how did I survive that? I mean, how did you survive that, Jason? Oh my. It just all came out of nowhere. Came out of the woodwork. Alright, what other weapon do we have here for this occasional business? Those gas cannons, those cannons that do blow up. Now we know.
Oh,
Oh, goodness. Oh, takedown. Man, they are everywhere, fam. This is mucho scary. Oh, we only got 3 seconds. Uh-oh, I think... Are we supposed to escape, or... I don't know. Time is running down. What happened after... Oh, the fuse. Oh, no. Alright, let's try it again, fam. Let's do this.
Sam, that's it. The C4's in place. Where are you?
The cavalry is coming, my friend. Defend those explosives until I get there, and everything will be A-okay.
Here we go again, Ben. I don't know if this is the best spot. They just keep coming up from there. I mean, this could be the best spot, actually. Just have to keep reloading. There you go. You know what? What will help right now is faster reload. He throws some grenades out too. Why not? Oh my goodness. Take out this guy. Oh no, I missed! Have some more grenade, buddy! I don't think this is the safest spot. Oh no, oh no! Oh, let me try this gun. Come on! Either you or me. I'm gonna go around a little bit. Oh! We did it actually! How was it? Okay! Alright! Oh, he threw something. I'm out. Oh, there it is. Extraction. Let's go, fam. Woo! I can't see anything. Oh, there we go. It's still shooting at us. Look at that. Oh, man. They're gonna shoot us down. I just know it. Wait, I think that's about to blow. Oh, there we go. Goodbye. Nice.
I can handle it.
I think he is telling us to jump.
Meet me at the fuel depot. We're going to have some fun. Here we go. Fly, jump.
Woo.
Jason.
Dennis, I found my brother. He's alive.
What about Hoyt?
I have a plan to kill him. He has my brother. Riley needs my help.
Jason, you are warrior of the Rakiat. Let go of your past. His ties to your family make you weak.
He's my brother.
Remember, we are your family now.
What? But Dennis is saying, do what we have to do, even if it means we're not able to save Riley? I don't believe that, Dennis. Sorry, buddy, but family first. Where are we supposed to go? Let's see. Hey, what's the... Oh, right here. Sam, okay. There's a fast travel point too, and there's another outpost. I may go conquer that outpost too. It's like a trend. We gather some more plants. But we used up a lot of plants earlier. That was very exciting, Vim. We are just wrecking stuff everywhere, all over. Okay, let's see. We have, let's check out skills. We got 2 more points. I think I said we was gonna work on those first. What is this? Quick swap? Reload faster. You know what? I'm gonna go with reload faster, especially after what just happened. This is for sniper rifle, assault rifle. Okay, cool. Quick swap. Bring out iron sight more quickly. Switch weapon faster, really? I want to try that out, let's see. Switch weapon. Oh wow, it is faster. No, the bow? I thought it was automatic. Nope, it is kind of slow. But I assume it's pretty powerful though. Oh yeah, I like that. Let me see how fast this reloads now. Okay, yeah, it is a bit faster, I feel. Cool. So when we come back, we should continue with the story mission. And I appreciate you watching, all your support. You are incredible. Be sure to click on the button below to thumb up, subscribe for new video, and share. Until next time, fam, keep on playing. I will see you soon.